you start. Alright. Are we started? We're going to hunt for the Brail Witch! That thing freaking killed me, dude. But I'm gonna kill it back!
That's a wait. Show them the fucking gun. That's an actual fucking gun.
Yeah, I'm gonna fucking kill that asshole for killing me. And my many friends like John Pierre.
Bradley.
That's about it. Where's the trail?
There is no trail. That's the fucking thing. You need to fucking go into the woods.
Alright, let me put on my
This is literally like a recreation of the fucking reservoir video.
Yes, it really is. It's fucking you too, killing the Brail Witch. Like a spider. Anyway, so the witch. That, you remember the witch? Did you see the witch, Nick? You weren't there. That was a long time ago. From a darker day.
I did a long time ago. Or not that long ago, but yes, I have seen it.
I assume that it's blind because it's the Brail Witch. You get it?
Yes.
So basically, did you get something to like, be like, oh, there it is?
No, I didn't. We need to go back. Don't go down that far. Let's end it here.
Wow. All right, are we going?
Yes.
All right, so the way we were going before, yeah, that was the wrong way. Shut up. Also, I found this epic hat. It's gonna be so epic right now.
I'm worried we won't be able to hear it properly.
No, it's gonna be great. Oh god.
This is really overgrown. This used to be like cut down. Like this is really overgrown now.
Shit. You got it? Okay. So you remember the Brail Witch? I'm going on again. But that guy was an asshole. He killed all my friends. And now I'm gonna kill him, dude. Him.
You need to tell
your gender.
You need to make sure to tell your mom that this gun had no fucking clip in it.
Yeah, it's empty. It's empty.
Because your mom might get mad at me.
You gotta look it up anyways, though. the Brail Witch is making these leaves slippery.
I know there's no bullet in the chamber either, and it's on safe.
It's on safe. It's safe. Everything's safe. Everything's good. There, until we see the Brail Witch, of course, and then that asshole is gonna die. It knocked down a tree.
you're just blaming the Brail Witch for a fucking tree that
what
fell down.
Fuck? It's killing nature. That's bullshit. Are you getting me, bruh? I'm freaking out, dude. It's killing freaking nature. This is just like Nom.
This is just like Nom. This is a fucking tree. Oh.
Bro, I swear to God, if it takes my new cameraman that I just got, I swear to God.
Oh yeah, it did kill your last cameraman, didn't it?
It killed all of us. But here I am. I got reincarnated. Mr. FatGuy. I don't know if that's war cannon. But this time it's gonna be different.
I actually kind of forgot that your last cameraman fucking died from. Isn't that canon?
Bro, I had a midlife crisis and now I'm like, I need to go kill that witch. That was the Reservoir video. A midlife crisis, and I'm like, fuck it, let's kill the witch now. Fuck you, yeah, that'll fix me. That's my problem.
There's actually a river down here, or a little creek. I haven't been down here in forever, so that's actually gonna be fun.
That's because of the witch. The Mitch made a rock that made me trip.
Yeah, they're
all. Even made coronavirus.
We are in danger.
That was sent by the fucking witch. Fuck you, witch. What's the lore? Let's give him some lore.
Lore?
So well, where
lore,
are we right now?
The lore is that the last cameraman died, so I'm very fearful for my life.
Yeah, you're fucking gonna die in this one, dude. Sorry about that. Tough break.
Tough break.
Tough break. Sacrifices need to be made in order for me to sacrifice more to avenge you. But nothing can get that far unless I avenge my previous crew. And we're going all out. I swear to God. Oh, it's creeping at me, bro. What the fuck? Fucking creeping on me. Hear that river? That's the witch blood.
It's really more of a creek. I haven't been down here in forever though, so it might actually. It sounds like it's louder than normal. It has been raining though. That is the thing. It has been raining.
The witch has fucking done something here. You know how I can tell? Because it killed my friend.
Oh, look over here. Look over here. Wait.
Oh my god.
Point your. Yeah, you see
oh
that wood?
God.
Do you see that wood? That used to be a fucking picnic table.
When the witch did this!
When I was little, that picnic table was intact. Point that back at it so I can actually, like, show it. Like, that is actually amazing how much that thing has decayed.
The witch is responsible, obviously, right, Nick?
Yeah, if you go down this way more, then it actually... Do you want to follow me? Because I don't think you know the way. There is a fucking cliff right here, so make sure to stay close to me. Like, genuinely, there is a fucking cliff over here, so please do not, please be careful.
Yeah, I see that.
Yeah, point your gun, the light at it, you can't see it properly.
Oh, shit. The witch is setting traps.
You can't really see it in this, but, like, yeah, that's off a fucking cliff right there. Yeah. That's a fucking cliff. And there's
a little witch, don't you think?
Point your gun right there. There's a fucking massive boulder. Wait, up more of that.
Oh,
yeah.
My God. That's a tombstone. Where I'm going to bury the witch. Look at that. Look where I'm looking.
Oh, yeah. That's a tarp. But, yeah. You need to come down this way.
This is a much funner video.
It's... I don't know about that one, man. Fuck.
The Brail Witch Project had some fun undertones. This is fucking death.
I'm worried that you're too far away from me. I need to stay closer to you.
It's okay, Epic.
The volume is gonna be fucking shit with the river
and
everything.
It's fine. Bro, okay. The witch, somebody was here. Look what, bro.
Bro, there's a fucking We Buy Gold sign. Bro, the fucking
fuck
witch.
You, witch. You're gonna give me like $1 for 50 ounces of gold. $1. Look at me, I'm pissed. It's a horrible price for gold. All right, we've stumbled upon the witch's blood pool. Look at this shit. It's clear and watery, but it's blood, trust me, 100% blood. Look at that shit, you see? How it's flowing all bloodily like whoosh, whoosh, I'm blood. That shit is not natural. Not natural, witchy, if I may say. Very witchy. I'm fearing for my life, and especially for Nick, because he's the fucking cameraman, dude.
Yeah, you're the fucking main character. You can't die. Did you ever think about that? The main character can't die.
Bruh.
Actually, some main characters die at the very end of the show.
Let's continue. I'm sure... Bruh, I swear to God, if I did all this just to get fucking double raped by the witch, I swear to God.
Double rape? Well, how
she raped me and killed my friends, dude.
How is she gonna double... How does double rape...
Because she raped me once and now she's gonna double rape me for a second time.
Bro.
Is this just are you good? Are you recording?
Yeah.
Looks like there's no sign of the witch. What is that? What is it? What is it?
Is that a dead body?
Yep! Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
I can't remember what he fucking said.
Yep! That's a dead body!
All the videos are, like, taken down now. I mean, I guess we could find one if you wanted, but...
Nah, I think this is good. Are you still recording?
Yep.
Bye!
It's a fucking spider.
Oh my God! There's a dead body! Oh my God! I'm Logan Paul! Yep! I'm currently shitting my pants right now. That is so terrifying. Look at it again. That's terrifying. That is so terrifying. I gotta fucking kill it, dude. That might be the witch. Wait, fuck. Where's the tools of destruction or whatever the fuck? Give it. Okay, where's the other one? Quick. It's gonna move.
Fuck.
It's gonna move! It's gonna fucking move, dude!
That's not coming out. Get
what
it out
fuck?
Of my backpack.
Oh my God, it's sticking into you. Fuck. Ah! Oh. Alright.
What the fuck are you doing?
This is for gamers.
I hope you realize I caught like none of that. There is no light.
Are you serious?
There was no light. You dropped the flashlight.
Okay, let's retake that.
Let's redo it.
And next time, I'm like, here, hold my gun. Did y'all see that? No, y'all didn't see that. Okay, let me recreate what happened here. So, there was a body. Here's a string. And it was hanging there. And I fucking attacked it with the gamer weapons. It seems to have disappeared. That means the witch is in pain or some shit. Wait, no, there it is! There it is! Oh, wait, it's not glowing. I think it's dead.
I was worried it broke for a second.
It might be dead. I think we killed it. Seems to be some arachnid enthusiast led by the witch. Yeah. Fuck you.
Fuck you, whore. You want to take it to a fucking shooting range someday?
Yeah.
It literally turned on randomly and then it turned off randomly.
Bro, the witch.
I'm fucking sweating.
Me too. Fuck. The witch could be anywhere. I don't know if we've gotten revenge yet or not. Does this count?
Or do you want to turn on the fucking laser to the fucking gun?
Yeah, let's fucking fuck up this witch asshole.
I wish we could turn that on sooner. That's actually interesting.
I don't fucking see it. Could be anywhere, dude.
You want to turn the flashlight on also?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Wow, that's a lot better. Dude, I can fucking shoot so far.
Yeah, like, that thing has a scope on it also, like...
Oh, shit, yeah.
Yeah, like, that scope is centered and everything.
All right. I'm gonna shoot it from here. There's the witch. Bang, got him. I get it. All right. I'm not sure if we should end this with, like, actually something or just be like, well, we failed.
Well, we failed. I don't know. I didn't think this far ahead.
I mean, it was funny because in the other video, we all just chased Jean-Pierre, the cameraman, back.
Wait, are you saying you're gonna chase me?
Well, I can't chase you. I'm pretty big now. I'm Mr. Big Guy.
You're Mr. Big Guy.
I'm Mr. Fat Guy. Yes, I'm everybody's Mr. Fat Guy. I mean, Chris Bagel. Who is this anymore? I don't know. Who am I? Identity crisis. Fucking rich. Messing with my head. She's the origin of Mr. Fat Guy. When she killed me, it was for her deeds to make two Chris Bagels and one's Mr. Fat Guy. Nobody likes Mr. Fat Guy.
Is that canon?
Yes, that's canon. She fucking murdered me, and now there's two of me.
I've always known that Chris Bagel and Mr. Fat Guy are like two separate characters, but that's the origin of Mr. Fat Guy. Mr. Fat Guy was created by the Brail Witch, and that's why Mr. Fat Guy is evil.
Yeah, he's also fat. Fuck him. I have the perfect way to stop recording this. I have the perfect way to end this. All right. I guess mission failed because we couldn't find a witch. And wait, what the fuck? The fucking laser went out. Dude, the fucking light. Dude, you know what? Dude, what the fuck, bro?
Am I supposed to end it?
Yes.
What the fuck? Where? What the fuck? Where did he go?
Mr. Fat Guy! Yes, I'm everybody, Mr. Fat Guy! Can't you see I'm getting hungry? Let's go get some free exact.
Hello?
Bruh. You don't want to go out here, cat. Sorry. Mr. Fat Guy's such an asshole. He didn't kill me, dude. Holy shit, dude.
Oof!
Wait, what's that?
Fortnite, oof! Minecraft, oof! New Witcher, invisible Roblox, oof! Shadow of Good!
That shit's scary.
In the Fortnite! Ice skating noob, North Bad Minds!